Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3.
I am a well-learned guy. I practice music. I love literature. There are probably a lot of things you don't know about me, unless you confer with me on a regular basis. But that's probably not a lot of you. I don't really get to express that side of me in many of my videos, except for that one and these. To be frank, I don't really like being seen as some random guy on YouTube trying to get some footage of epic gameplay. Besides, I'm not that sweaty to be doing that kind of stuff. Nevertheless, I hate to be the guy who's just known for making videos about Roblox, especially in the community I've placed myself in. Don't get me wrong, I love the comedic outbursts and sharing them with my favorite community, but you were told that with the new year there were gonna be some new changes. Trust me on that. A video like this after a gaming streak is quite a change. As a content creator, it's been hard, but this hobby of sorts isn't as important as my academics or my family. It's just a social media platform where I should be able to get my opinion out there and grow with a community, and that community, well, it's not that big, needs a little growth. And there's so much I have planned for this channel, sort of talking about stuff I enjoy, storytime animations, animated stories. Lunarism is gonna be more than what I am. I mean, he isn't me after all. He's the embodiment of this community, the mascot of this channel. So remember what I said a video before. Expect change, because change is coming.